Early voting ends today for Saturday's school and city elections. Smith County Election Administrator tells us early voting numbers are a little lower than years past. The polls are open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. today, and we will have election results from all across East Texas coming up this Saturday on CBS 19 News at 10.
Of course, you have the Chapel Hill bond, a Bullard bond, so if that's important to you, now's the time to get out and vote on Saturday.